So this is what the rollover commando push-up looks like. You're gonna start on your belly and then you're gonna power up and do two knee tucks. And you lay down on your belly between each knee tuck. So one more time. Up and down. Up and down. Then you're gonna extend your arms and your legs and you're gonna roll over. And repeat the push-ups and the knee tucks. Down. And down. And roll over. And keep going. And this is really challenging exercise. And make sure that you're not going with your chest up first and then your hips like this. Try to push your body off of the ground in one straight line. So try to do this. And the knee goes immediately as soon as you push up. This is a lot of fun, this exercise. And I'm glad that Freddy came up with it. So say thanks to Freddy. And that's it. Beginners are gonna do this exercise differently. You guys gonna have the exercise mat underneath your knees, because for you it's enough if you just push yourself up and on your knees. So you're gonna do this. No knee tucks, nothing like that. For you it's enough that you're capable of from your belly to push yourself up into this position. You're gonna do it twice and then you're gonna extend your arms and your legs. You're gonna do the rollover and here you're gonna repeat the exercise one more time. So on your knees, down, on your knees, down, and so on.